Chris Holmstrom.
And I'm Christine Lazar, our top story here on KCAL 9 News and streaming on CBSN Los Angeles. One step closer to justice tonight for a Long Beach couple who may have been gunned down over a parking spot.
Yeah, today police announced an arrest in another state more than 1,600 miles from where that shooting took place. The couple was killed about 2 weeks ago in the 900 block of Park Circle. KCAL 9's Shamela Aragawi has the latest on this case.
Since the day of these murders, our homicide detective suspect. For the past few weeks, they have been speaking to witnesses, canvassing the area.
Police tell us 29-year-old Joshua Wells of Long Beach has been arrested in the September 4th murders of 39-year-old Juan Guizar Gutierrez and Marcela Honorado. No doubt, relief for their devastated family. They didn't speak today, but 2 weeks ago, shortly after the murders, one of their daughters, who was home at the time of the shooting, expressed just how traumatized they all were.
I tried talking to her and telling her to hold on and that I loved her.
Detectives say the suspect was on the run when he was arrested in Iowa near a family member's home.
On Thursday, September the 16th, our homicide detectives coordinated with the Marshals Southern District of Iowa Fugitive Task Force to coordinate the successful arrest of the 29-year-old suspect. Thankfully, our department has a detective assigned to the U.S. Marshals Fugitive Task Force, which specializes in locating suspects who were on the run, like this suspect was.
Family members say Guizar Gutierrez and Honorado had just gotten back from a fishing trip with a third person and were shot over a parking argument.
The altercations are still being investigated, so there are some things we don't know yet.
Detectives say the suspect is being extradited to Long Beach to face murder charges. He is in custody on a $6 million bail. In Long Beach, Shamela Aragawi, KCAL 9 News.